hit, they did. I was trying to move right away, man. Like, dude,
I'm going to go to the 50-yard line. much luck to run into that.
Yeah.
is Dakota Ware Hall, Brandon Harnett.
Goodness. Do it, Bob!
tackle.
Thank you.
Leonard Thomas to all three for the first down, picked out of bounds by Joe Sedoga.
Thank you.
Thomas has lost the 45. Paul Wallace, again it on the tackle. Touchdown, Gators.
Thank you. and that's the first time they played the season where it was so hot, you can't agree. It has to be better.
Mike
Devine, 11-0. score book for
Defense!
third down. Thank you.
Hang on to it, baby. Fourth down.
For Mia. It comes in for Tiffany. Touch for Mia. The ball in the middle cleared the way. The skipper gets it back. It's Fowdy. Shannon McMillan with some room on the left. One on one against Gao. Gao brings this one down. One. Too long for Poo, who has been quiet in the second half. 14 world champions on the field. 10 of them going for their second gold medal for the U.S. Parlo in the air. Brought down, but she fouled on her way up.
This is NBC News at this hour.
Good morning, I'm Chris Jansing. Back to the Olympics in a moment, but first, these headlines from MSNBC. Hurricane Gordon is producing funnel clouds, high winds, and heavy rains as it closes in on the Gulf Coast of Florida. Sandbagging and prep work is underway as residents brace for landfall expected later today. And Gordon is stirring up trouble even in space. Atlantis astronauts now planning to return to Florida Wednesday, weather permitting. The shuttle has enough fuel to stay in orbit until Friday. And there was a deadly crash at an air show in the Ukraine. A government official was flying a stunt plane when it suddenly plunged to the ground. He did not survive. Those are the headlines from MSNBC. I'm Chris Jansing. Back to the Olympics after this break.
MSNBC is a presentation of NBC News. More Americans watch NBC News than any other news organization in the world. At MSNBC, we know you need a primetime newscast in sync with your life. The News with Brian Williams, weeknights at 9 on MSNBC.
We've toiled and we've triumphed. We've been bold and we've been brave. We've soared and we've stumbled. We've gone for the gold and we've brought it home. For all we are, for all we've achieved, for all we dream. Fidelity Federal Bank and Trust.
Would you like to have normal vision without the use of glasses or contact lenses?
I was truly amazed at how quick and painless the LASIK procedure was. Thanks to Dr. Cohn and his professional staff, I now have 20/10 vision. That corrected vision has greatly helped me in the performance of my duties as a police officer.
Our success with LASIK has been extraordinary. The procedure is painless, takes only about 10 minutes, and patients are amazed at the results.
Call now and ask about our special discount and interest-free payment plan.
And it will be China's ball. China Ramon with lots of running. Had to contend with Zhao on the left of the Chinese attack.
I hope we get to see Nikki strike the ball. She's probably one of the best strikers of the ball anywhere in the world. She doesn't have that defensive presence that maybe a Michelle Akers would, but she can hit a ball like Michelle, which is why she's out there right now.
Sun Wen. The long ball. Offside. This will not count. The referee did not see it. The flag is up. Nikki Ceremonians throws it away. And again, a poor call by the assistant referee. And the referee, this woman that we are seeing here, did not listen to the beep from the flag of the assistant. It was up. Sun Wen with the dangerous. No, it's a handball. That's intentional, is it?
That's more intentional than the other one.
Sure was. Of course, the assistant referees have a little button that they touch to alert the main referee, just in case they don't see the flag going up. It's a little sensor that the referees use in their arm to be alerted.
Maybe there's a short. Maybe the birds carried it away.
8 minutes. It's a short. And the interpretation of the rule in the penalty. So why couldn't there be a short?
Andres, why don't you tell me how you really feel about the call?
Let's see how Sun gets away with this one. It's a foul. And China, with his golden opportunity on the set piece, Sun Wen. A bending ball, clear by Parlo. China gets it back. Long ball. Christy Pierce. And an offensive throw in now for China's Jiao. Sun Wen moving. Sun Wen can't get it. Joy Fawcett has to clear it. And it's still China with possession. Very close to Siri Molinica's goal. Is that called another? Clear the way. Mia. It's a good job of pushing the ball all the way to midfield. Now Zhao, off to the races. Zhao, good job by Christy Pierce. Corner kick. Number six for China. Pierce comes back inside the six. So does Parlo. Liu Ying will take her time. She will go take this one. As you see, April Heinrichs and her coaching staff. Check it, it's the seventh corner kick of the match for China. And it's Liu Ying. Far post for Sun Wing, cleared by Cindy Parlo. Tiffany Milbritt and Wen Lirong stay back. Too long for Sun Wing. Headed back for Cindy Molinex. And it's China's ball.
Soy un hombre sincero. ¿De dónde crees en la palma? Antes de morir me quiero.
Miss Johnson. I fixed the photocopier. Miss Johnson, did you hear me? Can I get you something?
Oh, you could get me another design.